She had no idea of the nightmare that awaited her. In the house, Mitesh confronted her and launched into a brutal attack. Using a plastic bag, he covered Jessica's face and began to asphyxiate her.
He was a coward, and he couldn't see her face. This was his selfish desires and impulses that was leading him to commit the offense.
In a desperate attempt to save herself, Jessica tried to fight him off, leaving a scratch on the front of Mitesh's neck. Mitesh then used both hands to strangle Jessica. The attack was so brutal, it fractured the bones in her voice box.
That is a real act of violence to crush someone's throat, to actually cause that injury. It is callous beyond belief and wicked beyond belief.
Less than 20 minutes after arriving home, Jessica was dead. Mitesh got to work on covering his tracks. First, he bound her hands and feet with duct tape. In a mad frenzy, he ransacked the house, pulling out drawers.